The governor of Imo State, Hope Uzodinma, has sacked all his special advisors and senior special assistants. Speaking to newsmen in Government House in Owerri, the Commissioner for Information, Declan Emelumba, said the appointees were sacked following a recommendation of a performance review commission set up by the governor to assess the performance of appointees.
And the report recommended that there is need to rejig that aspect of governance. And so following that, the entire SS and SSS as a body was dissolved today, and the governor will also announce that he'll reconstitute it, and looking at the reports, will determine whether the number is necessary to prune down or otherwise, and maybe those that might also reconsider the future.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.